Welsh male voice choir. We have the capability to make the lights go on and off at will. We're delighted to be back here in Bangkok, the choir's spiritual home. The band said that this is our 28th visit, I think that's probably more or less true. And we're delighted to be back here once again to celebrate, judging by the flags, St. Patrick's Day. A better looking Irishman. Yes, that was Ratchi E. Bobbin Sin Fadlon, one of the very well known hymns, Call to Arms. We continue now with another very stirring number called Comrades in Arms. Not really a Welsh song, it's written by Adolf Adam, who also wrote the Christmas song O Holy Night, which we will not be doing, because we know our seasons in this way. And then we will sing the Welsh number, We'll Keep a Welcome in the Hillsides. That was written by my Jones from my hometown, Newport. A speech of ecstasy there. Sat himself on a daffodil. My Jones's father was the station master at Newport Railway Station. Oh no, she was. Which which goes to prove that she was a trained musician.